student here at Frostburg State University, and I'm sorry to hold you any longer, but I'd like to bring to your attention an issue that is greatly affecting this music department. The administration at the end of last semester notified us that the position of our accompanying pianist that is currently held by Dr. Joseph Youngin will be cut. And for those of you who don't know what an accompanying pianist is, he's basically the person who plays the piano for you. He didn't play tonight because guitars, but he basically plays for everything else. He plays for every choir, so three choirs. He plays for the string ensemble. He plays for, fills in for wind ensemble. He also accompanies every student on their juries and student recitals, which are degree requirements, along with their student recitals, which are also degree requirements. Basically, if you are upset about this, and if you like the music you hear tonight, again, he's not playing, but a lot of concerts like this happen and wouldn't happen if he wasn't here, please contact the administration. Talk to a student, they can give you the information, and yeah.